Hey guys, what's up? It's the SnakeDude1814 here, and in this week's video, we're gonna be installing a pond inside my Chinese water dragon habitat. For those of you that are my longtime subscribers, you will know that I have a Chinese water dragon named Harriet. And while water dragons just primarily require a large tub of water to soak in and swim, I decided it's time to spoil her and get an upgrade. That particular upgrade in question is a large custom aquarium, which will run pretty much the entire span of her tank. So without further ado, let's start tearing this tank apart and reinstalling. Tank has been put in. As you can see, she is gonna have so much more of a swimming area. It is a bit thinner than her tub, so she has more land area now that she can run around on. So let's fill this bad boy up, and I will cut back to once everything is set up and ready. Okay guys, so there you have it. Harriet is already enjoying herself. I actually had her up on a branch right over there, and she saw all this and she jumped right in. I've still got some filling up to do, so it's about 8 inches deep, so she's going to have plenty of depth to dive, swim, and this much larger of a water area is really going to keep her nice and humid, so I won't be using as much water in the fogger because how much evaporation is going to be coming up from it. And yes, the water is heated, guys, just because of how tall her tank is, and keeping it warm for her so she feels good while swimming is now used with a heater. So I'm really excited about this, guys. Definitely expect more updates. I plan on doing a do-it-yourself waterfall probably from this corner that like works its way down. So I've got a lot of potential with this tank. At the moment, it's clearly working well for Harriet. She is enjoying herself. And until then, guys, this has been the SnakeDude1814, and I will see you guys in the next video. Adios!